Our next band was formed 3 years ago by ex-Thin Lizzy guitarist Brian Robertson and ex-Rainbow bass player Jim Bain. Their first LP hit the top 30 when it was first released, just about a year ago, in fact. The second album was out about a month ago. It's called Stand Your Ground. And tonight, in fact, is the first time that they'll have played tracks from the album live in front of an audience. Later on, we'll be hearing their latest single, which is a version of The Love Affair's Everlasting Love. But here to start with a number from the album. It's called The Axe, one of the country's most exciting live rock bands. Would you welcome Wild Horses?
Yeah. another one from this said album. It's called In the Sea. Love Affair.
No,
you're all too young, right? Anyway, We've done a new single, and this is a piss take rehash of this track called Everlasting Love that we all like, and we did it.
We'll be right back.
featuring John. We've got an introduce you to John. John's our new guitar player, and this is his very first gig in the UK with Wellhurst. So give him a big hand, eh? Thanks for the loan of him, Rocky. Private joke there. Anyway, this next song is called New York City.
Yeah.
track more. This is the title track of our new album. It's called Stand Your Ground. And for God's sake, stand your ground, everybody. Thanks for coming out and see us. It was nice playing for you. Okay. See you later.
Okay.
Great set there from Wild Horses. It's our thanks to them and Export for providing us with some fine music this week. Sound Balance was by Mike Robinson, Leaping About by Anthony Pugh, and the production was, as always, by Jeff Griffin. Now, with the time coming up to 7:30, Radio 1 and its transmitters are closing down until 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, when you can wake up to Junior Choice with Tony Blackburn.